Hello, my name is Erin. This tutorial shows how to split a PDF into multiple PDFs in Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface on both PC and Mac. If you're using an older version of Adobe Acrobat, please see my previous tutorial on the same topic, which will be linked below. To begin, open the PDF that you want to split, and then select All Tools in the toolbar. When the All Tools menu appears, select the Organize Pages option. Then select Split in the Organize Pages panel. From there, select an option from the Split By menu. You can choose number of pages, file size, or top level bookmarks. If you selected number of pages or file size, enter the number of pages or megabytes into the secondary menu. Today I'm going to have my PDF split every 2 pages. Next, select Output Options. When the Output Options dialog box appears, select the folder where you want to save your new PDFs. The same folder selected at start is the location of the PDF you're splitting. A folder on my computer lets you select another folder or cloud storage. If you selected a folder on my computer, select the Browse button on a PC or the Choose button on a Mac, and then locate and select the folder in the Browse for Folder dialog box. If you're on a PC, select the OK button, and if you're on a Mac, select the Choose button. Next, select your file labeling options. The default option will place an underscore followed by the label part and the part number after the original file name. Before you move on, it's important to ensure that Do Not Overwrite Existing Files is checked to prevent accidentally deleting your original PDF. And then select the OK button, followed by the Split button. Lastly, select the OK button in the dialog box stating that your PDF was successfully split. If I move to my desktop where I saved my split PDF, you can see that I now have 5 new PDFs. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below along with my playlist, How to Use Adobe Acrobat, where you'll find many related tutorials, including how to add blank pages in Adobe Acrobat using the updated interface. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.